keep it area.
Good. You're here, so let's just get started. Put my reference images on already, and I've got a quick sketch. I'm okay. It's just one of those days where it feels kind of meh. How did you find the wonderful? So I've got my reference images in, and I've done a quick sketch from a drawing book that I have because I have no idea how to draw swirls. So. Oh, that's too big. That's too far down. I'm just trying to get a nice balance. Apologise if this turns out horrible. Oh, he's not going to be cute by the time we're done with him. Apologise if it turns out crap today. I've been at practice drawing for a few months, so we'll see how we get on.
Okay, I'll fix that. How's that? Should I turn my mic up? Oh, we will mutify him.
This feels so weird doing this though. Oh, that's a bit too safe. Oh, typical, the cats went in. Just because I closed the door.
They would not care normally. I bet you it's just because I'm streaming. They're like, Mom, why have you locked the door? Oh, that's good when notifications are showing up though. I had to log in here to check that they're actually going out. Oh, they definitely know. Same, I really need to get back into it more. But I've been wanting to do this for ages. I was just like, who's going to want to see it? No, I mean, no.
So we'll just do some outlining and then we will get into mutifying him. What did I do? Didn't need to do that. That I always struggle with toes and hands. Just go up. Sorry, I only just looked back down at the comments. I'm not sure what you're meaning. I'm going to leave the tail just now because we're going to try the gecko tail thing.
Let's bring in Cassie in this as well.
Right, so we start with the tail.
Now, this one of a furless squirrel that I found, the tail looks a bit straggly. So I think we're gonna... something like that, but we'll make it wider. Okie doke, no problem, honey. So let's have a look at that. It's just a bit bulky, so it's not. Just let's try this. I like the shape of that. It's kind of cartoon squirrely, but we can use it for the geckoish tail, because like Faye was saying, it could be a good way to introduce a mutation where they store fat for themselves. So I'm liking that so far. Oh, not that's gonna annoy me if I don't get it right. Right, so we've got that. What should we do? We're doing bat wings. So let's try. We've folded up like the flying squirrel. Or this one, sorry. Maybe like this. Maybe. Extend this way of his arm. And that bit. Well, I like how that may be turning out. Alright, oh, I didn't do the hands, did I? I'll go back to the lab earlier to do this. Nope, not liking how that turned out. Sorry about that. I just went haywire. Oh, I'm not on that one, I'm on that. Okay, for the sake of time, that's just... no, not automatic. Copy that. Oh, how's that looking? Looks like he has hands anyway. Right, let's go back to this one. What do I want to do now? Don't need to do this bit here because the wing is covering it. Oh, other side. I think this could actually be a little bit wider down here. Just so this it can support the weight. I think I might make yours a little bit more bat-like. Alright. And the teeth, obviously. is not even near the same. Let's do the outside one first, and we can go from there. Yeah, that's better. Just have that little one peeking through the gap there. Right, so I think I want to come up with some patches. I think like the vehicle one that we're gonna have. Look a bit more mutated. Let's see what else, because I wrote notes for him that's on a different thing where I did. You'll be able to see just how bad I am at drawing squirrels. This was my first attempt. Do something freaky with the ears, so we've done that. Simpson's blinky inspired eyes. We'll try that. Razor sharp claws, we'll try that. Just looks dirty, doesn't it? Yeah, that's much better. So let's go along the same vein as we've decorated. I hope everyone's having a good day today. Not really got much to do today. After this, I'm probably just gonna go do some laundry. I feel like the toes need to come out a bit further to match the hands. What happens from time to time, just the way I've got my gestures set up. Or put pressure on the screen the wrong way, it just decides, oh, you wanted to erase that, did you? When did that happen? Okay, let's zoom in and see what I think of that. Yeah, I like that a bit better. What am I doing? Let's just glass all this. And we can copy and paste that. It's because I've got magnetics on, that's why I'm just like, why is this doing that? Alright, 1 second guys, I'm gonna have to let Casper in because he's trying to break the door down. And I'm back. I love him wearing my glove and I'm still getting pressure marks on the screen. I can't erase that because that's not on that. seen that.
Are you happy? Are you happy now that I let you in?
He's like, yes, I'm gonna walk all over your laptop. Thank you, mother. Go back over that with the adjustments that we've made. I think he definitely has some red eyes.
You agree, Casper?
I think that's all it's got. Oh, no, back leg. I'm not sure if I like the foot going in a bit more. I think I do. So let's sort that out. Turn. Alright, so we have that. Let's get a new layer and bring it up so we can still see the outline behind it. And I think that's Chrono Concept, so let's go with that. So two of my favourite brushes in this one. I'll still put Streamline on. Too little. Is the rubber I just increased the size of? Clean this up there and then I just want to get good strokes of colour down. I don't know why I made sure that the teeth were covered. Or they're not going to be the same color anyway. Damn it. Should have seen that was going to happen. Typical cast that even went me, just wanted in the room because we... I just realised that I missed that line at the top there, but we'll get that later on. But yeah. They just wanted in for the sake that the door was closed, they didn't actually want me at all. Feel so loved. Right, the teeth we can just get that rid of. Well. I know, I just realised that little spot there. At least realised it had been up. Watching Oxhorn's live stream of Resident Evil 7 before it came on, and I was quite enjoying it. I hate that, well, I don't hate that at all, because obviously I wouldn't be around doing this, but you know what I mean, I was enjoying it. But then I always enjoy Oxhorn's videos. And clean that up in a minute. Once we've got the other foot carved out. And we'll do some underpainting painting for the shadows. Once I've done this. And I thought we'd miss a little foot that we had. It's fine, that was the old foot. I still haven't managed to find the brush that I really liked. It's called the Sable brush, and I can't find it in any of my brush collections, and I went through them all. I'm getting nice and de-stressed doing this. And this isn't as scary as I thought it was going to be, funnily enough. Streaming art on Twitch as well. Damn it! Spots are everywhere. The only reason I'm still wearing this drawing glove is so that the hand, my hand, can glide on the screen better, because it doesn't seem to be doing much else apart from that. Where did the underpaint, I think I want to. Because I think I like the idea of making him hairless, or at least sparsely haired. So I think what I'm going to do is identify the patches where I would prefer to be. But I'm just going to mute the mic for a second, guys, because I am going to take a drink and I don't think you guys want to hear that. Right, I'm back. Right, so we're gonna identify the spots where we're going. Land down that. And go back to black, so it's the more ready colour I need to remember. Oh, wrong brush. that was it. Some more scars on the wrap up. Yeah, that looks good. Oh, I didn't go in and do the tools. I knew there was something I was forgetting. Hey. Yeah, I'm really glad we decided that back wings were the way to go. Alright, so let's get some color going on for the teeth before we move on. And that's 62, so let's just bring that to 62 as well. And I'm so grateful I got introduced to this drawn software though. I didn't know about it until someone at uni was using it and I was like, ooh, what's that? Why not, eh? Because I've got my remote open on my phone, Fairy, could you let me know if Hannah messages with any news? Just I don't want to miss if anything happens. Oh, thank you. I've got my own cat pictures now. Well, the ones Hannah has are my cats, but you know what I mean. I'm glad that I can calm the shka down. Some nice relaxing dawn. A limited squirrel. Right. So let's go underneath then. Let's start. What direction do we think the light should be coming from? This way. Oh, I can't see. From this direction do we think? If you can see that on the screen. Oh, good. And I'm 2 down, so let's try 7.5 first. Not strong enough though. That's better. Oh no, it's overlapping though. And I'll put that up high. Yeah, that should work. That's too little now. Half of me drawing is just piddling about in my settings, honestly. to remember and go back to that level. So how's your day been anyway? Apart from your visit with Wanda. How many things water? With the brushes and everything else. Yeah, it can get pretty difficult to remember what you've been doing, like what settings you've been working on. A lot of times if I really like something, I take a note of it. Or I've only just discovered that I can make like a favourites tab where I can put stuff. What do you think I should draw after we've done the squirrel this stream? If we get it finished today. Do you think we should go for a giant cat creature or a kelpie? For it to be that big. Oh, my shoulder is not happy today. I'm just trying to visualize this. Where the light would be coming from. See the legs hanging there. So this can be old shadow. Take out some of the shadow that you've got on top there. Oh, that's too big. Too big, too big. Just get a nice little sliver of where the light's in. And do the same one here. Oh, I'm having a flare of most things. Last night I tried to go up the stairs too fast and I did something to my knee. I had to hobble down the stairs with one of my crutches and tell Mr. Spooky to not say a word. I put the stupid ways that I hurt myself. I'm currently in bed on my overbed table. Yeah, I think I'm pretty happy with that. Let's get a bit bling in it. Yeah, but it's just life, unfortunately. I found out though when I tried to phone to get an appointment with my pain specialist because I feel like my medication's not really working. That I was discharged from the pain clinic and my medication isn't working as well as it used to, so I need to see them again, so I have to go through the whole rigmarole again because they discharged me. And obviously there's a waiting list for the pain clinic. Actually, there would be more shadow here because it's directly under. And the way it would be here. I have absolutely no idea why. And when I tried, it was when I tried to phone for an appointment and they told me that I'd been discharged, but they told me, oh, that's not how you get an appointment though, because I said that my physiotherapist always just had me phone and say, I need an appointment. And they were like, well, it's never worked that way. And I felt saying, well, you want to tell that to the staff that let that happen and have done it that way, and Joanna, the physio, because that's how I made appointments before. So I don't know what the hell was going on there. It was like 2-3 years that I made my appointments that way, so I don't know how exactly. Especially because for fibro, there's no set treatment. So you're gonna need continuous input. Yeah, there might be periods where you don't have to go in, but you're always gonna need input from the pain specialist. So I was just very confused. It's looking a bit light there. Yeah, but it was at the hospital that's not closest to us, so I don't know what the hell is going on. That's the thing, you can barely even get through them on the phone. The amount of times I'd phone and no one would be at the desk was unreal. Same with my mum, because obviously she's got fibro as well. That's her just getting a follow-up appointment after a year, by the way. She's understandably not happy. Because she was supposed to get her medication levels checked. Yeah, a year. And then the receptionists were just giving it, oh, but such and such should have made that appointment with you. It's like, well, they didn't, so can you please set one up? It seems like no one has a clue what's going on. No, that's the norm. Always took that long, and unfortunately there's a lot of people that haven't even got to see them yet. I know, as if she's not got enough to deal with her arthritis as well, she's got her fibro making it worse. For the dark spots now. So what do we have that at? 75. So let's go 85. Had another email from the MPs today regarding my PIP. It was just to make sure that I was in the catchment area for that counselor though. But still, at least I know that they're looking at my email and hopefully looking into it. I want it over, especially because if I'm in a stressful circumstance, as soon as it's over, my nervous system crashes and I'm bedbound for at least a few days. So I really don't want that to happen when I'm about to go back to uni. Yeah, we are supposed to be going back on the 21st, which because we are pretty digitised university anyway, I think it's definitely going to be then. But I don't get my timetable until the 14th, which I understand because they're having everyone learn face to face for 3 hours a week, so they're going to have to go through the whole university and the whole student list and see where everyone can be placed and at what times. So I understand, it's just especially for childcare for our brother's vacay. So we'll see what happens there. Because we don't know yet when mum's going to be asked to go back into the office to work. have a slight little merge here. I don't want any one colour to overpower the other one, if that makes sense. Well, if you love him that much, I can have him available on t-shirts for you when I'm finished with him. I'm quite pleased with how he's going though. I was terrified, like, this is going to be the time that I start streaming art and it's going to be absolutely horrible and everyone's going to hate it and all the negative thoughts. Oh my god, what if the t-shirt with him on it though was just next phase of 2020, mutant squirrels, and a picture of him? Yeah. But the thing is, gaming on Twitch has really helped, like, research purposes for uni, and it's really helped my anxiety as well, I feel like. And it's kind of reignited, not that my love of video games ever went away, but it's just made that love stronger. So I was like, I might as well try it with my art as well. Oh, I should have put shadows on my teeth. Yeah. Mama Spooky's happy about it anyway. It's a good thing. Oh my god, though, Brother Spooky got asked the other day at school what he wants to be when he grows up. And he was like, I want to be a Twitch streamer just like my big sister. I was so off. He's a good one sometimes, when he's not busy being the Antichrist. But you can't judge him too harshly though, because he's got ADHD and autistic traits. So he does the best he can. We're just a medical car crash family. How long have I been streaming for at the moment? Oh, almost an hour. When it hits the 1 hour mark, I'll take a 5 minute break just so that I can get up and move around, because otherwise my hips will start to lock up, even though I'm sitting with my support pillows and everything else. Little tea break, little coffee break, whatever you want. Alright, let's see if we can find... I'm really loving this in my brush set. I can't recommend the guy whose brush set it is enough. He's on YouTube, Imadawan, Imadawan. His time lapses are just beautiful. You're welcome. Right, so I want a texture brush. Texture. Oh, there's leather and wood and stuff here. Let's see how the wool looks in these little bits. That one put behind. I'm gonna give it like 75. Hey, I take that as a compliment then. That you were too into the stream. Why is this not showing up? Because we're on the rubber function, that's why. Nah, I don't like that. I do have fur brushes though. Let's see what the leather looks like for his actual skin. Ah, that looks like it might be promising. Love you.
Love you.
For a brush. For a brush. For a brush. somewhere. You guys need to be one of these ones. Stuffers. Your class would be probably losing this one. No. See what I mean? It's trying to go through and find all what you want. I think he has some apologies if the menu's going flying too fast. I'm sure he does though. There's so many brushes in this pack, and it's free as well. He's a good egg, that one. Yeah, sorry about that there, by the way, Mr. Spooky's heading up for the allotment. I was just saying bye. Damn, Hannah missed it, I spoke. Oh, where is it? So many brushes. This is just going to take up half the stream and trying to find a fur brush. That's the only thing I don't like, is that you can't. There's a pubes brush. Fur thin. There we go. Yeah, that would be. Let's see how this looks. Oh, that looks promising. Obviously, I don't think we're gonna have it that dense because it's gonna be mutated. But no, I like that one. Alright, so let's. Before we lose it again. Ah. There we go. Hey ladies, come and get it. You like fur on the chest? Right, so where do we need to put the winky bits? Is it just me or is this one so cute? Little wrinkles. Drawings, sketching, or inking we had before. Inking, inking. Anywhere, anywhere. I like this studio pencil, let's go with that. Right, so we can't see these little wrinkles. We'll give them some little wrinkles here. Oh, when did that happen? Oh, just there is fine. Alright, so I'll just drop the passive in on this. Not having on rubber would be a good start. We have little wrinkles on his ears. Yes. I No, we don't want him to be cute in a wee jumper. We want him to be ferocious. He looks so cute in a jumper though. I'll put him in a jumper for you if you want. Just not for the purposes I need him for uni. I apologise if you can hear beeping, it's the lorries outside. too obvious. If I can find it where it's on. Yeah, it's enough just to have that little shadow there. Sorry, you couldn't see I was doing some, you know what I mean, motions. Right, I am going to pop for a break. Ooh, 8% of my pencil used. So I will see you in 5-ish minutes. And we're back. I meant to ask, what do you think of the stream design for this one?
I had a thought. By the way, we'll use the leather brush. I'm gonna grip it. We'll use the leather brush on the wing membranes. I think that would look very cool. I didn't save the bloody leather one, did I? Was it not just in textures?
Yes.
Cool.
Ah, feck it, we can go in and clean it up.
I'm not sure if I want it to be finer though.
Yeah, that seems like a good.
For it. And just do a little clean.
How did I get away over there? I am not sure.
Right, and we go to the other side.
That's maximum capacity as well.
Right, let's see what else we can do. Ooh, look at cat hair.
Nah. I like the fur one better.
Let's see.
Oh. I just realized I stopped. Screen mirroring, sorry. There we go. That was weird, I didn't know it would do that. Right, so we've done the membranes with that leather texture. I don't know if we'll maybe find something finer for his. Ooh, there's skin. Zombie skin. Perfect. Why isn't it showing up though? Where are you?
Oh, it's too big, that's why.
Oh, I like that for him, don't you? I like that.
Mutifying him.
Oh no! Explode there.
Right, I guess.
too. It's too dark. Yeah, all of his teeth though. Or should he have scaly teeth? For the eyes. I want the fastball in the darker. Nope, we're still on that one. I feel like that's still too dark, but we can fix it in a minute. Oh no, I don't mean to delete that. I wanted to duplicate it. And then what we can do is just go to the black, turn this to a luminosity, alpha lock, L. Yeah, like that. Oh, I should have done the other eye first though. But it's fine. Can just do this. And then do the same thing. I know it's great, isn't it? Why do the eyes make me think of something from Courage the Cowardly Dog, though? Figure out the layers. I really should name them as I go, but what are you gonna do? Let's do the far next. Favorites, yeah. Too little. Let's bring opacity down. Do you think that's still too little, or do you think that's a good size for it? I'm torn, I can't decide. go, we'll do that one then.
We're gonna set my pants down. Like he has been mutated in a nuclear event. Oh, that's really nice that it follows the direction that your pencil's going in. Play a patch. I don't know, I just feel like it'd be more sparse, if you get what I mean. That sparseness of that old patch there. Hi DCVR, how are you today? Can't wait until I can turn off these little markings for where the patches are going to go though, because they're annoying me. Once we've done this, we'll start adding some more colors into them. Yeah, I just thought if we did like an entirely kind of reptilian tail, it'd look a bit weird, so we'll put some little patches of hair on them. And then the zombie skin texture can be the scaliness. How are you today, DCVR? Hope all's well in San Diego. Alright. We can turn them off now and see what we're working with. Fear, I think you might get your way and he's getting a little soul patch because it does look a bit sparse, or a bit too sparse rather. Why have I still got the tail bits? I don't know. Right, I'm gonna do some coming from behind actually. Not far enough behind. Should be though. Weird. Your little squizzle. He's starting to look good though. I think I'm gonna do some extra dimension in his eyes though. Oh.
your brushes. Let's bring this down. Just because his eyes are looking a bit one toned for me. That's better. Okay. Let's go for more of a dark burgundy. And we'll go back to the texture brushes. And I think we'll go in with the leather underneath. The fur. So it looks kind of wealthy. Yes. Yes, that is going to happen. I will make him a t-shirt that says Stay Spooky on it. Who would wear it though? I'm not quite sure. This brush doesn't want to behave. Go all the way down, it's still really big. Oh, I'm glad you like him. And thank you for your input for the gecko tail. In the middle. I'm pleasantly surprised and happy with how he's turning out though. See what I mean? The brush is just huge in some areas. Yeah, I was guessing that was why you suggested that. Wrong bit. Blend that bit. I don't know if I'd class geckos as creepy crawlies though. Would you? Oh no, I just realised when I took away part of the little tail things, I took away the outline of the Oh, because I'm not on that one. Why am I not on that one? There we go. Just so I've still got the definition of the... Yeah, they're crawly. Just so I've got that definition around the wing flaps. I wouldn't... name my layers just now because I don't want to bore you to death as I go through them. Brush seem bigger here than now. It's not going all huge on me. And is that all the patches we've got? You know what we could do, just darken up a bit the astral, you idiot. We'll do what we've been doing. Half what? The layer. Luminosity. See what the fillers will do, the different ones. I like the darker color one, let's go with that one. I want to make the wing flaps a bit darker. Bat-like. I can have that just melting nicely in the colour of the rest of his body. Is the music playing, by the way? I don't know because for some reason my headphones aren't picking it up. Right, let's see. Oh, I like that. I like that. That looks nice. But I think we could go and darken it up a bit more. I don't know if I want to do anything with his eyes. Mind in my notes I had put that I thought kind of Blinky from The Simpsons multiple eyes would look cool, but I think that would ruin him. Oh no, that was the light. I can fix that later on. I think you could do a bit more dimension around his eyes because they're looking pretty light. See, that already looks better to me. Yeah, like a better now.
Well, we can still do with that over here, I think.
Okay, let's work on his teeth. Still a bit meh. It really is like that's what I need to get better at. That's why I'm trying to really make an effort with this one because I really want my owner's year to go well. And do work that I'm really, really proud of. Look with me here. We should darken up around his nose actually. Didn't want to turn for me there. I feel like there's something else it needs, but I can't think what. Well, let's put a base shadow in the room for a start. grounding. That's what I'm thinking. But it's a shame to end the stream because I was enjoying it. And I hope you enjoyed it too. I think I'm gonna finish them at a later date. But I hope you enjoyed the stream. Thank you for watching. But yeah, did you like the design of the stream for the art stream? Oh god, my iPad's roasting. Oh good, I'm glad you liked it. But I will see you... Is Hannah gaming tonight? Friday. Oh, thank you. I'm glad of how it turned out. And that's another piece for my honours proposal done, so it's a win-win.